So today, I'm going to be showing you the last part from the Lush Christmas haul. I will be showing you gift sets, bubble bars, and much more. So let's get started. So to start us off, I have to start off with the cutest thing. I mean, why not? It's the snowman bubble bar. He's got the carrot nose, which I think is the cutest part. Then the little eyes and the buttons with coal. And he smells really good. And I just noticed this. He's the same scent as the snowman shower jelly, which we got. And we showed you in the other video, part two. And make sure you watch the first two parts, by the way. So he smells so good, as I was saying. So now we got the Santa Baby lip scrub. And it smells so good. It smells a lot like Coca-Cola. It says it's cola scented, but I think it's cherry cola. It's this red color and it smells really good. It has these little heart glitters in it, only a few on the top. And everything in their lip scrubs are edible, I believe. I'm not sure about the glitter because I've never had one in it, but I bet they are. So basically how these ones work is you put them on your lips, then you like scrub it in real good, then you lick it off. And then you put on chapstick, and it's very hydrating, and it tastes really good because it's pretty much like pure sugar. So I love those. And I had a bubblegum one, and it's almost been used up, and I just love them. So next, I'm going to do the snowman gift set. So you just untie the bow, then just untie her up. And I think they tie these up really hard so that like the stuff in them don't break. Because like that does happen sometimes, occasionally, and it's never fun. So, just gonna take it around the corners like that, then pull it off. And I love that blue ribbon, it's a really nice touch. And on the box, it actually shows everything that's in it. There's the two bubble bars and the bath melts and everything, but I can't remember all their names, so. Let's get it. And they always have these little packages that show you what's in there. And it says there is the Man in the Moon bubble bar, Snow Angel luxury bath melt, the Snowman bubble bar, which I just showed you, and the Butterbear bath bomb. So now let's open it. So they always put on this puffy stuff, which takes a minute to get out. And so to start us off, I'm gonna show you the Man in the Moon bubble bar. And I think this is new to Lush. So basically he's got like this blue thing sticking out. I think it's like an eye or something. Then there's his eye, and this awesomest part is a mustache. I think is like a pretty much gold color. It's a bubble bar. And how these work is, you run them under the faucet in the bathtub, or you can drop them in. And I don't think with these you really want to break them off since they're a little harder. And they make lots of bubbles the more you like play with it and like move it around in the tub. And they make lots of bubbles. I'm not kidding. They are awesome. So we're just going to put that guy right next to him. Next, I'm going to show you the Snowman bubble bar. But I already showed you it. So here's just a little peek at him. Got his nose, the two little eyes, and the button. So we're gonna put him right next to his twin. Now we're gonna dig down and this. So next we have the Snow Angel luxury bath melt. It's glittery and gold in the back, and then the front it's like white and kind of like a cake if you look at it from the side. There's also yellow in between. And so what it says is, relax under shimmering scented foam and moisturizing cocoa butter waters. And I believe how these work is you just drop them into the bathtub and then they like start to melt, and then like it's very moisturizing for your skin when you hop out. And I believe that's how these work, if I'm correct. But I'll link it in the description probably. So, next, and this is the last guy in this box. He is my favorite thing in this box, other than the snowman and everything else. He is the Butterbear Bath Bomb, and I love this guy. I got one had some colors on him, but they smell very vanilla-y, and sweet lemon bubbles is what, sweet lemon, I guess, is what the scent is. Like sweet lemon and vanilla, and he smells so good. I don't even want to use him. He's just so cute. So there's that guy. Now get that out of the way. We're gonna move on to the Snow Fairy gift set. And it has this little bell on it, which I think is really cute. I might want to save that. So we're just gonna untie the bow. Then take the sides like that. Pull her off. And so we just lift off the top, and this is like the best part. So, and these are all from the Snow Fairy set. So to start us off, I need the tag so I can tell you about these wonderful things. We have the Snow Fairy Sparkle Jar. And basically what a sparkle jar is so you poke two little holes here, and I bet you guys are wondering how you do it. You can probably use a knife or a spoon or like the back of your toothbrush, that's how I did it, or like a cap to a pen or anything pretty much. And it's like, so it's all lotion, and as you put it on your hand and rub it around, it starts melting and it makes lotion from the heat of your hands, and then you sprinkle on some of the sparkle stuff that's in here. And it just had some sparkles. I think there's some moisturizing stuff in there. I'm not sure. And I love these. I have one of them, and I've used a lot of it already. And it wasn't too long ago that I got it. Oh, this. So next thing I'm showing you is the Snow Fairy Shower Gel. And I have one of these, and they are awesome. And I forgot to mention, Snow Fairy smells so good that you could just eat the gosh darn thing. It's just amazing. It's pink, which I love. And so basically how shower gels work is you just put them on your loofah or rag or something, rub it on your body, and then it cleans off your body, makes it smell really nice. So next, and this is what you use after it, it's the Snow Fairy body conditioner. And what a body conditioner is, at least what Lush says, is it's basically kind of like lotion, but you use it in the shower and you just rub it on your skin, then wash it off. And this is what you would use after the shower gel that I just showed you. So that's really nice to have, as far as I'm concerned at least, because I think those are awesome. So next we have the Snow Fairy Fun Bar. And what they call them is fun. They're basically like Play-Doh, I guess you could say, for in like the tub or the shower. And so what you do is you take off a piece, you like kind of put it in your hands, rub it, kind of like make it into bubbles, and use it to wash your hair. It's conditioner, shampoo, and you can also use it as body wash. And when you're in the tub, you can take a little piece, run it under the faucet, and it'll make bubbles. And it comes with a wand and the wings that you can like make your own little fairy with. And there is white, gold, and pink, and they're all really shimmery. And I have one of these, and it's a little smaller than this, and I've used about two of the sections. Now, the last thing that I'll be showing you, and certainly not the least, and these are awesome, it's the Snow Fairy Magic Wand, and it's a reusable bubble bar. And it has this little bell here on it, I think. It's like, there's some pattern on it. I think it's supposed to be some kind of a fairy or something. And there's a bow, and it's just on a stick. You run it under the faucet, and it makes bubbles like the regular bubble bar. And it's very shimmery, as you can see. So, just gonna put that baby down. So, I hope you enjoyed. Make sure you like and subscribe if you haven't already. Turn on notifications, and I'll see you next time. Bye!